Welcome to the hometown of Oskar Schindler, ZITTAU, ex-German name Sudetenland, or SVITAVY, today Czech Republic. We get the 350 kilometers from Kraków to get this bandox. It's a long way. And over there, just this house that Oskar Schindler was born, there's the Policzka Street 24. Today, the family Polaczek used to stay here. See the number 24, Policzka Street, and the family Polaczek. The next stop, Brinlitz, the place that 1,100 Jews saved her life, appeared Oskar Schindler.